Hi everyone, welcome to our Facebook page. So we're going to use this alphabet U and then draw the shape of the banana on the top of it, and it's done. So we're going to draw pineapple, draw this oval shape and draw the checkered pattern on the top of it. Let's color it now. We are using yellow and green color and it is complete. Today we are going to draw red round cherry. So let's get started. Take this red color of marker and draw these circles. Now we are going to connect them by this black color of line. These are ready. Let's cover it. We are also using this orange pencil color. Dark the shades at the outside. Use white color as well. And look how beautiful these are looking. So we're going to draw these two triangular shapes. Make sure the edges are curved. First, we're going to draw the pulp of the strawberry, then draw the calyx and draw these small circles inside the fruit. Now we're going to draw large leaves as well. So we're going to draw the leaf shape and look how pretty these are looking. After drawing the leaves, we're going to color it as well. So we all know strawberry is of red color and we are using this red color here for the pulp and green color for the leaves, and look how beautiful this drawing is looking. So we're going to draw this circle. We're drawing an orange. Let's draw the stick and draw these dots inside. Let's draw two leaves and it's ready. Let's color it now and it's done. Today we are going to draw peaches. Let's get started. So we are going to draw the stick and leaves. Then we are going to draw the fruit. As you can see, it is of this heart shape. We are drawing two fruits here. After this, we are going to color it as well. We are using light pink and dark pink, and it's done. So we're going to write number 0 and we are going to draw olives today. So let's get started. As you can see, draw 4 oval shapes and then draw leaves on the side of it. Look how you can teach numbers to your kids. Drawing is the perfect and the most easy way. We are drawing the leaves here and it's ready. Let's color it now and look, your drawing is ready. Today we are going to draw dragon fruit. So let's get started. First, we are going to draw these scaly spikes of dragon fruit. Keep adding more around the shape. This is an oval shape. After this, we are going to color it. So we all know dragon fruit is of pink color. Use green as well. So draw the leaf of the grapes and we are going to draw these small circles around the leaves. So we are going to color it purple. You can also use green color, and look how delicious these grapes are looking. Thank you so much for watching this video.